Hi, I'm Meri Abgaryan. I'm from Armenia and I'm studying Computational Modeling and Simulation at TU Dresden. I'm in my third semester and I'm specializing in Computational Life Sciences.
Hello, I'm Xinning. I come from China. This is my third semester in TU Dresden.
Hello everyone.
Hi, it's early in the morning and we're rushing for our first class of the day.
Come follow us.
So we are in HSZ and as you can see from the right part of me, this is the most creative buildings in the whole campus. As you can get from our faces, we are already done with the first class of the day and it's almost lunchtime. And in case you're wondering what is she doing in her phone?
Oh, I'm just looking at what options we have for lunch. And
oh,
today we have a burger. That's
great. Yay, we're getting a burger today.
Today is Saturday and the weather is pretty good and sunny, so we are going out to meet some friends.
So we met our friends finally. We're at Ostplatz now. And where are we going, guys?
Elbe River.
Yay, yes. See you there.
Decorating the Christmas tree.
Christmas is coming.
That's a flea market.
We like this.
Hello there. Now we are coming to Neustadt to find something to eat.
Yes, because we're very hungry after all the walking and exploring that we did together.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
So there are two key factors why have I chosen to study at TU Dresden. First of all, I was looking for a master's program that has a strong research programs, and TU Dresden is one of those universities that can offer this. And second of all, coming from a computer science background, I always wanted to apply my skills to solve problems that are inspired and motivated by biology.
I studied biomedical engineering for a bachelor degree and I'm interested in incorporating machine learning and computer science into the biological field. And CLS offers a lot of courses and research which can incorporate machine learning, computer science and biology together, so it's a perfect match.
So Xinning, tell me what's the unique thing about studying here at TU Dresden?
First of all, I think Dresden is a really, really beautiful city to study and live in. And second, I find that the faculty here are really supportive. They give a lot of good advice about my study and research.
And also, I think one of the most unique things here is the international atmosphere. And especially in our programs, where students from diverse backgrounds and nationalities come together, we discuss ideas, and this diversity only enriches our program and also our discussions.
Meri, what's the challenges of studying the program?
Well, TU Dresden has a very big campus, as we know, and sometimes your lectures can be scheduled in very different campuses, and it's a bit challenge to go from one building to the other building, which are far away from each other. But fortunately, TU Dresden is very well connected in terms of public transport, and we have a semester ticket that is valid throughout the whole semester, so getting to the campuses while can be challenging, but it's definitely manageable.
Yes, I agree.
What do you think? What are the challenges for you?
Actually, I think for the first semester, the hardest part is the different teaching styles and timetables here. I think the pedagogy can give me more freedom, but the bad side is that I need to remember when I need to register for a course and when I need to register for an exam. That gives me like more responsibility for myself.
Yes, I agree with that. And also, there is another point regarding our program. It's a very interdisciplinary program, right?
Yeah.
As you know, we have many people coming from diverse backgrounds. So it's, I think it's a little bit of a challenge in terms of courses, because everyone knows different foundational knowledge. It's hard to teach them, but at the end of the day, I think with enough focus and dedication and teamwork, we can all make it work out.
Hi guys! We are here at the medieval Christmas market.
Okay, now it's time to explore!
In the medieval market.
Now let's go to the oldest Christmas market in Germany. Of our vlog, and we hope we can give you a little bit of impression of our studies and life in TU Dresden. If you want to watch more vlogs of students, here is a vlog of Mohammed. He studied advanced computational and civil engineering structural studies. Here is another vlog of another student. If you want to watch more videos of TU Dresden, please press the bell and subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much.